against the net. The dark explodes with a yellow light. The railroad sign is flashing red. The people stare, but I don't care. My flesh is cold against my bones. My ship is going home. Can you hear me shouting through the rain? Is there a way to stop the train? I've got some reasons to explain about the way I was today. The whistle blows and I'm alone. And the show is going on. Send a Robbie special down the line. I'm running desperately behind. There's only one thing on my mind. And the rain and the tears are in my eyes. And the things I have to say will not be known. And Cheryl's going home. She's going home tonight, okay. And I'm running down the train tracks and I'm lost because she's gone away. Cheryl, baby, I love you. You love all the things you love and done for me. And that's true. And then I see that look in your eyes. But don't sound, I'm paralyzed. Are you going away? And ain't you gonna stay? And I'm so sad. She's going away. Because that train, that bloody train, is going to down the track. It's going to. Cheryl is going home. Cheryl is going home. Cheryl is going home tonight. No, come on, this isn't bloody funny. Now, what do you do when your woman's gone away? No. You're crying. Bloody crying. And you're crying all day. Look, Cheryl was my baby and we used to sleep together. It's lovely. On cold nights, we used to like lie there and hold each other, and it's a bit sad now. Aww. Here I am, stood there like a twat on the platform, and Cheryl, my baby's sitting on the train. Aww. Oh, bloody hell. And the porter blows the whistle. Just like that. And that train. That bloody train is going down the track. Now it's going down the track. Cheryl is going home tonight. And darling, Cheryl's going home.